Welcome to Your Health with Joan London, presented by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention.
Hi, I'm Joan London. We have an alarming epidemic taking place in this country. As the childhood obesity rates are rising, so are the rates of type 2 diabetes in our children. For the first time in our history, children as young as 10 and 11 years old are being diagnosed with type 2 diabetes, a disease that can come with life-threatening complications. As a mother of seven children, I, like many parents in our country, all we want is for our kids to be happy and healthy. We worry about the classes they take in school, who their friends are on the playground, even what college they hope to attend. But what we may not always think about is how what they eat and drink and how active they are or aren't can really add up to a serious health risk. Type 2 diabetes, affecting more and more of America's children. But when it comes to type 2 diabetes, there is some good news. We can actually delay or even prevent the onset of this deadly disease in our children by engaging the whole family to make collective lifestyle changes. Creating healthy lifestyle habits for your family will ultimately trickle down to your children. Remember, they're listening to what we say, but they're also watching what we do. It's important for the whole family to drink more water and fewer sugary drinks, offer more fruits and vegetables, and find ways to make healthier versions of your child's favorite foods. And of course, we have to find ways to make physical activity fun and encourage less time in front of those screens. To all parents watching and looking for some ways to make change, start a family game of tag in the front yard or get your children involved in making those healthier dinners. With our current obesity epidemic, this is the first generation where we might see parents outliving their children. We can't have that. So talk to your pediatrician about your child's risk of type 2 diabetes and log on to cdc.gov/diabetes-tv. I'm Joan London.
Sponsored by NACDD with support from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Visit cdc.gov/diabetes-tv.